Now then.
Hey, could you do us a favour? Our Janice went to the bog ages ago and she's not come back yet. I'm worried about her, she's a right skinful.
Do you want me to go and see if she's all right?
Oh, would you?
Of course I will.
So, just the two of us, eh? You and me could make beautiful music.
I'm tone deaf and that's a very old line.
Ah, but the old ones, though, they're the best, aren't they?
Oh, I'm not so sure, though.
You keep blowing hot and cold on me.
Janice has passed out on bog.
Oh, that's all right, then.
You can't just leave her there.
Best place for her. Let her sleep it off.
You have to take her home, Les.
I'm practically an invalid. You take her home. Now, if you don't mind, where was I?